Disney Channel star Cameron Boyce dies at age 20. CNN. Actor Cameron Boyce, who starred in the Disney Channel's television show and series, has died at age 20. A Disney Channel spokesperson, who was informed by a family spokesperson, confirmed the death to CNN on Sunday morning. No information was immediately available on his cause of death. Boyce starred in Jessie, a television show about a small-town girl, played by Debby Ryan, working as a nanny for a wealthy family actor, moving to New York City. Boyce was one of the children she cared for. From a young age, Cameron Boyce dreamed of sharing his extraordinary artistic talent with the world. The channel's spokesperson said, "He was an incredibly talented performer, a remarkably caring and thoughtful person and, above all else, he was a loving and dedicated son, brother, grandson and friend. We offer our deepest condolences to his family, castmates and colleagues and join his many millions of fans in grieving his untimely passing. He will be dearly missed." His love of performing began in a dance studio, which then transitioned him into commercials, and not long after television and film. The channel says, Boyce also starred in Myers, Eagle Eye, alongside Shia LaBeouf and Grown Up, with Adam Sandler. In Descendants, he played Bula's ill teenage son, Carlos. By the time he was 19, Boyce was already a veteran of show business. Disney says, Boyce was set to appear in the comedy series, Mrs. Fletcher, which is set to hit HBO this fall. He was also cast in the leading role of Cal in the upcoming indie feature, Run. According to his biography, Boyce was involved in many philanthropic causes, according to the channel. It said he was mostly involved with the Thirst Project, a non-profit that provides communities with safe drinking water. Fans and celebrities alike have expressed disbelief following his death. Actor Mason Cook called the news hard to digest. On Twitter, "Genuinely nice and definitely gone too soon." Choreographer Kenny Ortega, who directed the movie, Descendants, wrote a touching tribute on Instagram. "His talent, immeasurable. His kindness and generosity, overflowing. It has been an indescribable honor and pleasure to know and work with him. I will see you again in all things loving and beautiful, my friend. I will search the stars for your life. Rest in peace, Cam. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe."